Not here. Look, I will remove
Go.
the water for you.
Alright. You gotta take your glasses off, though.
Magic. You can't be able to see it
coming. Alright. Ready? This is a string. I have invisible string. Okay? Do you see it? Okay? Alright, ready? I'm gonna put it through your ears. Ready? Okay. See this? Don't move your head, but I'm moving it. Alright. Right now, grab this end of the string. Now, rip it that way. Alright.
So you know it's real, okay?
Yeah, it is real. Alright. This is a string, okay? Got a string?
You hit me in the ear, I'm going to turn around and punch you in the nose.
He can get one in a minute.
Okay, you're rolling.
Okay.
No way. No way.
What are you gonna do with that?
You're so cute. I love you very much.
She's gonna trip on it.
Come over here. I don't want you to make it next to the carpet.
Yeah, please. Hi. Can I have a back? Can I have a back?
Good girl.
You're in control. You're gonna set it down, you're gonna drop it.
He's gonna. Oh my god, no, come over here.
Can I have it back now? Here, Cor. You drop it. Please. Drop it. Can I have it? You did a very good job. Don't swallow
it. Good girl.
Thank you.
You're so cute.
Ah, you already had it. This is for you. Good boy.
He's playing with it. He just dropped it.
Crap! No, you can't have it.
Oh!
I knew it.
Cooper's the one.
The baby. She's like, I don't really care.
Do you like my tiger noses?
Wishbone loophole. Ha. And I made two wishes. Just to be safe.
Always did love popcorn. Love popcorn.
Popcorn addict.
Oh my god, you look so young.
Is this the Tony Tiger PJs?
Oh,
because Christmas time.
Both of their cheeks are popping out with popcorn.
Are you talking to the baby?
He's watching TV. Football.
Football.
A lot of football when you were a baby. College football.
How come you're eating popcorn tonight? Can you tell me?
I don't know.
Matter, I can't hear you. You ate all your dinner!
Yeah!
Yay!
Are you listening? I'm gonna sit near you. I'm gonna sit near you.
Oh, she's so stinking cute!
I'm gonna sit near you, there's Shelby.
Reach in there, eat that. It's the microwave popcorn.
Yeah.
It's a good popcorn. Do you like eating popcorn,
Daddy?
He's like, yeah.
Madison. She's not listening. Wow, that looks exactly the same.
No,
we just painted it.
What?
Still the same.
The one day I come in here to video you getting up in the morning and what you say. Funny. Hold on. Hi, good morning, Madison. Good morning. Baby mommy will come in and come get you. Oh, mommy. Hi, mommy came in. Oh, there you go. All right.
What did she say?
What are you eating?
Here's your curls.
Mm-hmm.
Put it in your dish, huh? What is that? Open your mouth. What's in there? What are you throwing a fit about? Have to have your what?
Ah.
Popcorn. Say popcorn. Say popcorn.
It's way past your bedtime, Madison.
I know, right?
Vacation.
I know where your popcorn is. You're a piggy. Open your mouth. What's in there? All popped. What's in there? Say popcorn.
She just run.
She's trying to get her to say popcorn. She's trying to say.
Did I say it?
Yeah.
Oh,
look, there's chickadees already. They like my stuff here.
Dad said we ran out of nutter butter, so that's all I have to do.
Oh, can I have this popcorn?
It's been the same forever. It's been nutter butters and popcorn for us.
Right?
Mama. The crunching.
Can you shove any more in?
Yeah. I'm choking hazard at your age.
I know, really. Seriously, I could have died.
You loved it. Your
favorite. Still is.
I take it from him. I want you to take the one from his mouth.
You're going to.
I see that. Your words hanging out of your mouth. That is a piggy too.
That was good.
Look
at that old Pepsi logo.
Oh, here they are. Here's the ducks. Look at the ball, man.
I know there's so many.
She went ballistic over the ducks. What's in the middle of them?
Let's go. Oh, look at the tiny one. Yeah. Look at the little one. It's a baby.
Hurry up, guys. Hurry up. You're late.
Come on. Fall through the railing.
Hey, Mason's there.
The little feet.
Oh.
In my belly.
Ducky, ducky, huh?
I love that. That's the old bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Where are they?
Right there. See it?
It's the bridge.
Yeah, that's what we have the pets meow to.
No running. You're dear.
I'm running.
Oh my god. Want to see a little sprocket?
Hey. For all those out there who want to know what this fancy R stands for in this manual transmission vehicle, we're here to teach you today. So first of all, you're going to start in first gear, then you're going to go to second gear, you know, just when you get a little cruising a little bit, then you go to third, now we're doing, you know, 30 miles an hour, maybe 35, we go to fourth, we're going pretty fast, go
go to fifth, right? We're probably hitting 50, 55, depending on your vehicle. And finally, we're going to go to our last, most special gear. Well, this one doesn't always work. Race mode. Ha, ha, ha.
Okay, 830-WEEU and online, 830-WEEU.com. We're all caught up on the commercials, Austin?
Yes, we are good to go. We have one more caller on the line.
Okay, and who would that be?
That would be Ed in New Holland.
Okay, very good. Good morning, Ed.
How are you today?
I'm well. How about yourself?
I am doing great. Listen to you earlier this morning, people talk about the flocks of robin coming and going. We had an albino in our backyard this morning.
Oh, an albino robin.
Yes. Never saw one. Took a picture of it. Really big. I mean, really stands out in the group, that's for sure.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. And it was still in the group?
Yeah.
They weren't shunning it at all?
No.
Okay, no. Very good.
Will he turn colors? Will his white top turn?
No.
No, he's going to stay that way.
All right. No, he's going to stay that way. That's correct.
Wow, but yeah. He had a red bottom. He had a red belly.
Yeah. Jeez. So definitely it was a robin, that's for sure.
Yeah, the word for it is leucistic or partial or imperfect albino.
Yeah.
Did we look it up? We didn't look it in the bird book?
No.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
All right. Well, I thought I'd let you and your listeners know we had them here in New Holland.
Oh, very good.
All right. Well, listen, you have a great day. And God
I
bless
will
you.
If you will. Thanks so much for the call, Ed.
All right. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. You're listening to The Backyard. My goodness, I guess we're all caught up with calls today. Thank you, one and all. I really appreciate the calls because, you keep us going. Before I go, I want to mention I had an email from someone up in Lancaster.